The most important honor and value to me is respect. You have to respect your job, you have to respect your life, you have to have spiritual respect, you have to have respect for your soldiers as well as respect for your hires. Otherwise, the mission will never get accomplished, and mission is always placed first.